It's every gearhead's fantasy. Buying a classic car, brand new.
Right here is a 1963 Chevy Impala, and it has 11 miles on it.
You don't need a time machine, just a plane ticket to Pierce, Nebraska, the former home of Lambrecht Chevrolet. For more than 50 years, Ray Lambrecht was the king of Chevys.
And one of his keys to his success was not selling his holdovers, not selling his used cars, but he wanted people to buy a new car.
And the cars he didn't sell, he kept. A lot of them. Many were kept outside, spending decades in the elements, and it shows.
And here's a Ford Falcon that has a souvenir from its home out in the trees.
But even with some rust, dust, and dirt, these survivor cars are highly desirable.
It still has the plastic on the seats. It actually still has a new car smell, mixed with a little dirt.
Some models you've probably never even heard of.
This is a 1958 Cameo, Chevrolet Cameo pickup. Has 1.3 miles on it, and they did not make them very long, and so that's why they're very valuable.
Which may be why bidders from at least a dozen countries in all 50 states have registered for next month's auction. The once-in-a-lifetime chance to drive off in a brand-new, old Chevrolet. Noel Wagner, The Associated Press.